So.
This cotton field is already been is already supposed to be picked as soon as you know, probably 50 days from now, and we are going to now to prepare it, and we're just putting some chemical to cause the defoliation to take everything down the leaves, and then the cotton ball is open. It's, if it's over 60%, it's be ready to defoliate, which is now it's more than this, just few left in the top, and this is the area you can see, the field, the area, and this is what we are consulting, that we are working here, and you hear and you see, this is a big farm, big place, they call it Ningarim, it's a farm close to Ashdod, we have few workers for us, it's about 20 people around this area environment, it's a called field crop, and we also growing, except that also Kova and the other, and we go to feed the cow, and you know, that's it. This is the field, this is the impression that you can get, and if you get closer with the camera, you can see the cotton is very, very, very ready to be picked, and it's very nice now, and it's very clean, very pure. We have to worry that there won't be a lot of dust, so the quality of the cotton will stay as it is before the rain coming. So have a good day, and bye from consulting Rafi as a veteran sheriff and army SGM. Have a good day.